Well, hello there. My name is Bill Gibbons. I'm the director of the South Dakota Agriculture Experiment Station and the associate dean for research in the College of Agriculture, Food, and Environmental Sciences at SDSU. I want to welcome you to Dakota Lakes. This year we're doing virtual field days because of our COVID issues and not able to have people, producers, and stakeholders actually on the farm, but we welcome you through this new venue that we're using this year, and hopefully it will be very useful to you. Dakota Lakes is one of our premier research stations that we have in the agricultural experiment station system. We have field stations all the way from Sturgis, South Dakota to Beersford and up at Watertown, and a number of stations in the Brookings area. Dakota Lakes is located here about 15-20 miles southeast of Pierce, South Dakota. Very well-renowned field station, even though it's not all that old, only about 30 years old. It's noted for developing no-till agriculture and regenerative agriculture, and so it's really been a leading research station nationwide and actually internationally in the development of no-till and regenerative agriculture practices. This includes no-till, very diverse crop rotations, and more integration of livestock into that system. And so throughout today's virtual tour, you'll hear a lot about different cropping systems, no-till, integrating livestock, how the system works together holistically. And we're trying to work with nature, as you'll hear from our researchers, work with nature instead of trying to force our will on nature. And we're finding that that is a much more effective and profitable for not only humans, but the environment as well.